Somebody got naked at a church, right? And
yeah.
Holy water was involved.
A man is behind bars after officers say he was naked at a church this morning. Mandan police officers arrested 21-year-old Zachary Burdick at Spirit of Life Church for ingestion of methamphetamine, criminal mischief, and indecent exposure. Lori Flatton says Burdick was asked to leave after going around with the Book of Mormon trying to bless people. Burdick came back.
Okay, wait, so hold on. This guy was on meth and then went to the church with a Book of Mormon.
He was
trying to bless people.
Stripped down, got into the holy water fountain, and then went down the aisle performing a lewd act while there were people present. No charges have been posted yet.
Just wow.
Come on now. I'll put your hands together now. Got a little something to tell you. Don't do meth and go to church. I said, don't do meth and go to church.
Preach. Let them know.
Don't do hard drugs and then go to church, y'all.
Testify.
You might end up naked.
Naked.
In the holy water.
Hallelujah.
Don't get naked and take a dip in the holy water fountain. That ain't right, y'all.
That ain't right.
Don't get naked in Jesus' bathtub. That ain't a hot tub.
Jesus, hot tub?
Just because you're high on meth does not mean Jesus wants to share his hot tub. Stay out of Jesus.
Amen.
Jesus is hot tub.
Hallelujah.
That ain't your hot tub. Just because you're high on meth, you think it's a good idea. There's a pool. Let me take a dip. Let me take a dip. Butt ass naked. I forgot my bathing suit at home and I want to show love to the church. Get naked and take a little swim in Jesus's hot tub. Jesus kiddie pool. Butt ass naked.
Hell no.
High on meth.
Uh-uh.
That ain't right, y'all.
That's not right.
If you learn anything from the show today, it's never do hard drugs and then go to church because you could end up naked, taking a dip and getting arrested in Jesus's hot tub. By the way, speaking of water, Zero Res uses their empowered water to get your carpets clean. Not naked holy water.
No.